When using a Caltron touchscreen monitor, there are two available touchscreen interface types, either a USB, which is located on the left, or a serial interface, which is located on the right. Thank you for watching our video.